Because of the style of the instruments built in the 19th century by Aristide Cavaillé-Cole, the famous French organ builder, we do not have all the helps and presets that we have on organs today. Therefore, it's necessary often to have a stop puller or a registrant to help you with the changes in color and sound or the changes in the registration. Therefore, I'm happy today to welcome one of the four organists of this great St. Sernin Basilica to assist me in playing the organ. He will be pulling the stops and will be working some of the pedal couplers, which must be used to change the sound of the organ.